physical features of Europe. The Great European Plain, from the Pyrenees to the Ural Mountains. Most of them are in the south, like Alps of the or the Balkans. Compact group of mountains. These are called plateaus, like the Central Plateau in Spain, or massifs, like the Central Massif in France. Peninsulas, like the Scandinavian or the Iberian Peninsula. Islands, like the island, like Iceland or the British Island. Coast and rivers. Europe has coastlines. In the south, east with the Caspian Sea. In the south, with the Mediterranean Sea and the Black Sea. In the west, with the Atlantic Ocean. There are lots of rivers which cross Europe. The longest is the Volga, which is 3,692 kilometers.